Loonshine. Loonshine. Neeb Sugarath Bahim. Let's knock out this stupid race.
Trousers.
Oscar!
Whatever. I'm the best. End of. Get yourself a moon buggy and prove me wrong.
Ah, you found that snot-nosed brat, did you? I'd love to see you wipe the floor with him. So would everyone else who's ever met him. Head over to the start line. Let's see what you can do. The countdown will begin once you're at the start line. Kick it in the gut soon as the beacons light up. Beat the kid's lap time and rub the grub's face in it.
Lame. You can't catch the loon stalker.
Check that. If you also beat him on the first go at it, I'll give you even more credits. Show the little darling who's boss.
Initiating countdown. Bye. 3, 2, 2.5, 2.25, and then one go,
and they're off.
Here we go.
I can hear my amazing skill pumping through my veins. Oh no, what happens if I'm so skilled I explode?
Shit. Like, I'm trying not to drive fast, because if you drive wrong, then you're gonna fucking crash into something, and then...
Hey, Springs! Did your driver forget which pedal to press?
Come on, let's give the kid something to think about!
Springs, you ain't driving! Give me my shit.
Dad! An unrealistically handsome man just totally cheated me out of the course record!
An unrealistically handsome man. Luck. you were saying. Yep, there we go. There we are. Let's go kill some Torques. Fuck! I gotta turn my goddamn Nova Shield off. And I don't have nothing to replace it with. Oh, there we go. Never mind, I'm a dumbass.
You should be able to freeze most creatures and people solid if you do enough ice damage at once. Then, one good wallop and you'll shatter them. Give it a try if you're up for it.
I can't see shit. I'm gonna die. What the fuck? Huh? Fuck!
That's it. Get in close and smack that tog in the chops if you want to shatter it.
This is irritating.
What do we got? Oh no, now I have to unequip it again.
Got here.
And that's how you shatter something. Not so cocky now, eh, Tor? Gotta be faster than that or they'll fall out. Give it another shot. Literally.
Let's get ugly.
Gonna have to get rid of something else again. How about... There Yeah, we can drop that. Nice little loonshine pistol. The loonshine mechanic's actually not too bad. It can give you certain buffs that are actually helpful, like restoring your shields, lowering your O2 usage, giving you some bonus XP, so it's a nice little touch. There we are. Nib Sugarath Bahim. Nib Sugarath Bahim. Sugarath Bahim. Nib Sugarath Bahim. What the fuck am I stuck on? Piece of shit, you flask! Nib Sugarath Bahim! There we go.
Nice work!
I was going to tweak your gun so it shoots explosive rounds. Tons of fun. Though you'd need to watch where you fire the thing. But change your plan. I've got it doing corrosive damage. Want to give it a go? Please? Tops! Hey.
Go?
Handle with care and all that. Is a total vegetable. On the other side, probably.
Three, four.
Good job.
Five.
Come on back. I'll give that laser one last tweak and you can keep it.
Now hold on one mother minute. Pew, 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 light guns? Seriously? What, a real weapon fueled by the awesome power of explosions? The answer is yes!
Do go on, loud guy.
I'm on a badass mission to explode all laser weapons. Hold to the coordinates I'm smacking into your echo and wait for instructions. Failure to do this will result in you being branded a huge a-hole.
Well, technically we're Jack, so we're already an asshole. So, doesn't matter anyway. But we're gonna do this anyway. We're off to Serenity's Waste.
Shop.
Need the best quality hilt and shields. Nina, take care.
Warning, zero atmosphere environment.
It's funny how TORGUE hates laser weapons.
They appeared after Dahl started mining the planet, and one of them nearly killed me a couple of months ago. Gave me a sexy scar on my stomach.
Sorry, sort of, Jack. I'm babbling. Haven't talked to anyone other than Deadlift in weeks. And he's dumb.
No, it's cool.
I was only half listening anyway.
Thought something fell on me.
All right, so you got cojones. Stand still. I don't want you to get hit by this. Though that would be kind of awesome. See that homing beacon? Grab it.
Are you still dropping off that laser? Feels like you're taking a long time getting back to me.
Don't answer! You're You're too busy doing awesome stuff! Put the beacon on the ground where your echo says! Respect the echo! Put that flim-flam piece of laser trash next to the beacon and stand far away! Cause things are gonna frickin' mother explode! I picked an awesome spot for you to watch the show! Hurry up! I hate waiting! Nothing says I hate you like 50 f***ing barrels of high-grade explosive inside a spaceship sent hurling into a weapon! Travesty to nature! Oh, wait!
Seeing that laser anytime soon. Big shame right there.
Oh well. Concordia.
Services rendered to explosions! Accept this totally generous reward! Later!
Oh, I was gonna tweak that laser so it dealt shock damage. You could have used it to quickly take down an enemy's shields. Or make him dance funny. Oh well.